Today you witness what you've not seen before. Me!
Lisa, what are you doing up there? Calm down now!
Papa, I know you don't believe in me. How many times do I have to keep repeating the same thing?
And who told you that flying is part of your superpowers?
I have a cape!
And so what?
My life is a mess. My wife left me. My daughter thinks she's a superhero. And to top it all, nobody has died lately. My coffin business has taken a dip. Everyone is exercising, eating healthy, and generally trying to live longer. I miss my wife.
And you, what do you do?
I make exquisite final resting places.
Coffins, okay?
But what about the afterlife? Have you ever thought about it? Anyone with a terminal illness? No? Okay, what about friends you don't like? If you have anybody who is dying soon, or if you are dying soon, we can actually call me. I'm your man.
I can give you a discount.
We have tried unsuccessfully to tell her to take off her superhero costume.
I can't understand, because you work with average kids who do whatever they are told to do, and will definitely end up with a small job at a desk in some dusty office just like this.
I love you, Papa.
You're getting soft.